I will start from here, you will start from there. We'll see who can finish it, meet at the midpoint.
अपने में ना एक भगवान को हम जब प्रसाद चढ़ाते हैं ना इसे चढ़ाते हैं. So we love you so much, Rocky bhai.
It's a beautiful morning in Hyderabad, and this is one of my favorite breakfasts anywhere in the country. Welcome to the Rameshwaram Cafe. This cafe, in a very short time since 2021, has made quite a name for themselves. They've got 4 branches now in Bangalore or Bengaluru, and they've just opened a branch in Hyderabad. Hopefully soon they're going to spread all over the country. At least that's what I've heard. Oh, I think that's Mr. Raghav. Raghav owns Rameshwaram Cafe. Oh, it is him. Let's go talk to him. And the best part about my day already is this, that as soon as I walked in, I met Mr. Raghavendra Rao. How are you, sir?
Fine, sir. Thank you.
He is the founder of the Rameshwaram Cafe and he's decided to speak to us. So thank you very much for talking to us. How did the idea of Rameshwaram Cafe begin?
So we admire and, you know, we pray Mr. APJ Abdul Kalam, you can see.
Yeah.
So since Mr. Kalam is from Rameshwaram, became Rameshwaram Cafe.
Right. Okay.
We want to dedicate this cafe to legendary person.
But why do you find inspiration from Dr. Kalam?
He made us to dream big. Whatever we are today, whatever we can see, you know, like, he's the man who spread, you know, like, he believed in our culture. He believed in youth. So you can see the all, you know, our my staff, you know, they're all youth with young energy. We start our day at 5 a.m. and we shut our outlet at 2 a.m. No, we walk almost around the clock.
And I noticed when I walked in the morning, the national anthem was playing. What's the thought behind the national anthem?
We find all different community of people working over here. So we always start our day with national anthem, followed by, you know, the Vishnu Sahasranama, and you know, that's how we start our day.
Beautiful. And I can see the structure, the design of the place is like a temple almost. It's what is the thought behind that?
You're right, sir. See, along with the food, we want to bring our culture also. Both blending together, it makes a deadly combination.
Beautiful. And like a temple, I can see that there's the seating is very unique. There are standing tables, there are benches for people to sit. Very informal, relaxed. What is the thought behind that?
The concept is like, you know, as if you come for a temple, randomly you've taken a prasadam, wherever the place is available, you go, you'll go and sit.
How lovely.
Informal way of sitting with the family and enjoying the prasadam. This is what the concept is all about.
Super. Now, very important question, sir. Number one, what kind of food are you doing and what should I be eating?
So try our the famous pudi dosa, pudi idli, and our butter dosa, rava dosa, ven pongal, and the list goes on and on. We have got n number of full-fledged South Indian dishes. And afternoon we do have wonderful thali, it's called Annalakshmi.
Mr. Raghav has decided to join us, so that's an honor and a pleasure. And what a meal it is! This is what you can expect at the Rameshwaram Cafe when you come over here. So I will start from here, you will start from there. We'll see who can finish it, meet at the midpoint.
अपने में ना एक भगवान को हम जब प्रसाद चढ़ाते हैं ना इसे चढ़ाते हैं. So we love you so much, Rocky bhai. देखो ना, so many wonderful dishes for you today.
It is beautiful. And talking about beautiful dishes, let's start from here. यहाँ पर है onion rava masala dosa. I've got a beetroot and carrot juice. I've got podi dosa over here. I've got rasam vada.
Yes.
Pongal.
Ven pongal. Pudina masala dosa.
Pudina masala dosa, pesarattu, very famous.
Yep. Aki roti.
Aki roti, okay. Yep. Aki means rice powder, aki roti. Neer dosa, idiyappam, and idlis.
Yeah, thari idli. This is button idli with sambar.
And button idli with sambar, which we'll start with. Yes, sir, please. Now it's your turn, sir. Ab aap take over karo. अभी आपका प्रोग्राम है, अभी आपको करके बताना है, प्लीज.
ये अपना फेवरेट है, पूरी इडली. ये अपना ओपन बटर मसाला डोसा है, दिस पनियारम
पड्डू
वी कॉल इट एज. देन अपना मेदू वड़ा है, वी कॉल इट एज वड़ा. गार्लिक रोस्ट,
लवली. अ गार्लिक रोस्ट, लॉट्स ऑफ चिली इनसाइड, लॉट्स ऑफ गार्लिक.
या
दिस इज रियली फेमस. इफ यू कम टू रमेशवरम कैफे, वाओ. स्पाइसी विद पोडी with the garlic, incredible taste, and the sambar over here is very special. The chutney is always in Rameshwaram Cafe of fresh.
Yes.
How often are they made in the day?
Every 10-15 minutes we keep on preparing chutney. We call it as gongura rice.
Gongura is a famous leaf of the Andhra Telangana region.
You're right.
Cooks really well. and with the rice it adds a sourness, which is like tamarind.
Yes, yes.
Beautiful flavor.
ये अपना पूरी हो गया, पूरी के साथ अपना ये
सागू
या then this is you know the we'll call it as you know set dosa and this is an ragi dosa onion uttapam.
Onion uttapam, yes. Fantastic. The paddus are terrific, soft, tender, just filled with ghee. So easy to eat. This is an experience. The number one highlight of the Rameshwaram cafe, everything is really fresh. The number two thing to keep in mind, these are the traditional flavors of all across South India.
Yeah,
you will get some incredible taste. There is absolutely no way that you can fault anything over here. Even the neer dosa comes apart so beautifully, served with the tomato chutney here.
Rameshwaram is a culture, you know, where we try to bring all states together. So here we'll find Karnataka, Tamil Nadu, Kerala, Andhra, Telangana, club together, even Tamil Nadu, you know. Together we'll say it's a Rameshwaram. Rakhi bhai, ye mera special hai. It's sweet pongal.
Lovely.
Specially made for you today.
Oh, I'm going to have that.
With lots of love.
Thank you. But the kesari bhat is my favorite and it's fantastic.
Yeah, always. Everybody's favorite it is.
As for you, when you come to Rameshwaram Cafe, take a pick, decide what's your favorite, and you've got to try it.